guys, Dagan here with Derek from Washburn Guitars. How's it going, sir?
It's going great.
Yeah. Having a good NAMM show so far?
Yeah, very busy.
I feel kind of sorry for you because you're right next to all the drum guys.
Yeah, it's so, a little wild, yeah.
Does it kind of zone out after a while or is it still constant?
I do, yeah. I don't, it's it depends on what I'm up to, but yeah, right now I don't hear anything.
Too busy hearing these lovely guitars, these lovely new range of Washburns, isn't it?
Yeah, we're really excited about this. This is our new Bella Tono series of instruments, and they have a unique body design we came up with as well that we're going with called the Studio. This particular one's the Novo. It's got our charcoal burst top. We've got on all of them ebony fingerboard and bridge. For the two laminate top instruments, which we have a cutaway version over there, we've got figured walnut for the back and sides.
That looks beautiful.
Yeah, it's gorgeous. The inlay we're calling a lotus flower, bone nut and saddle. This is going to be on the wall, 179 US map.
So I think, 179?
Yeah, 179.
Wow.
Yeah. The cutaway version over here, has something akin to a McAfee style cutaway, if you will. That's real wood inlay as well. It's not a decal. And it's got a Barkus Berry LX4 preamp in it. This is 229 US map. And this is the full bodied. We got Padauk and abalone inlays. On the fingerboard, we've got a mountain scene with birds of flight. Back and sides, Pau Ferro.
That's amazing. Look at that.
Yeah. And this is $399 map pricing.
That's US. Crazy. That's
also the binding's wood as well. It's an ebony binding.
Beautiful.
Then we've got the Allure. This is actually turquoise and abalone inlay.
Very nice.
Again, abalone for the binding. We've got Orion style bevel relief here and full maple binding. Again, the Barkus Berry LX4. Acacia, which is from the Koas in the Acacia family.
Okay.
So Koa for the back and sides. Again, that McAfee style cutaway, $449 US map.
That's remarkable, man. I don't know how you guys managed to make such an amazing guitar. I mean, for other brands with all these kind of things as well, you're looking a hell of a lot with double, triple.
Yeah, we, you know, we'll ask a dealer or a buyer, what do you think the price of this is? And when we tell them, they're often thinking, no, this is our buying price. No, this is map pricing. So we really set out to get great price instruments that look great, played great. You know, it's the trifecta that you want. We managed it. We're really happy. So
amazing. Thank you, man. Cheers.
Thank you.